want us to give the IUPAC name for this compound, so I'm going to draw it out now.
Thank you.